Just make sure I'm live before I go too far. All right, looking good. Have to stop that conversation at its tracks because they're like, hey, what do you want for lunch? And it's like, nope, nothing right now. Nope. So close. Let's try that again. Private, don't allow, start the game. Yep. Starting that game.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks. Not cause them.
You liar!
Lena.
It's the two of you.
Feel so strongly about your innocence. Then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
So yes, where are we at? All of my weapons have too much ammunition. That was the problem I had. It's a good day. A good day to die. No kidding. Just take a slide. Anything in this room? I don't think so. Wait a minute. Ah, shit. Okay. Yeah, I made a mistake. Hang on. So you're gonna think this is a little bit weird, but don't worry about it. We got this.
It officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me.
Now, where's it gonna load me? Is it gonna load me inside the door? Yeah, okay. Fine. Different plan. Hang on. I promise. Good news is we don't have to watch the cutscene again, so that's good. Ah, damn it. All right. Hang on. This is the part that really sucks, because it's like, I've got to go back to the chapter select, start it from the beginning, all that fun crap. What an... keep forgetting about that one emblem, and it's like, oh wait, is this gonna force me into the door? It did. It did that exact thing. Oh boy. There we go, much better. All right. So, that thing that I was so worried about missing, it's right there.
You got it.
The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners, like it or not.
Fine by me, as long as you help me get to Simmons. So all this belongs to Simmons.
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Oh shit, I forgot about the snake. Damn it. That's the worst. Yeah, so certain coffins have those animals in them. And if you're smart enough, you can avoid them, but I forget. I always forget. Look at all these dead guys just hanging out. Oh, yes. This is a good gun. This is one of the few assault rifles with a bayonet on it, which is amazing. It makes it a melee god. Oh!
Oh, that's charming. Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral.
One bullet.
Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
Two bullet. Fun part about these red guys, they take a lot of damage. But I don't think they drop to the ground. There we go. Bad part is, if I do anything, there we go. All right, we're in the clear. What do I have for explosives? I got a few remote bombs. Holy shit. Pardon me.
Going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
I do like playing with fire, you know. All right, looking good. So now, step two of this process is, get the flames back up and going.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
I did.
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around? Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
Yep, that would be it.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Now I have to survive the zombie attack. This is the worst possible scenario. Good thing I've got a lot of weapons, though. And ammunition. Flame on! Hey, zombie head, how's it going? Ah, damn it. Say, as fun as that always being right here. And dead. Okay. You're gonna be a mascot? That's cool. Come here, friendo. Some stuff breaking. I don't actually see anything though. Oh well. Door's open now, so that's the important part.
Roger.
Nice.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
What the French toast?
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
I've never been a mascot. Nope, can't say that I have. Should be able to open this, I thought, but maybe not. Okay, that's fine. Are you openable? Nope. Are you openable? Nope. Are you? Nope. How about you? Nope. This one is, though. You know, I gotta say, whoever did the level design for this did a really good job. Say what you will, but the level design is great. I'm doing okay. Doing all right today.
Elena, take the high road.
Trying not to move. There you are. Ah, there's another one. Shit. Ah! Elena, seriously, girl, what's taking so long? Like, look at her, she's still right there. What are you doing?
Keep turning, it's working! Elena!
She just happened to survive. Cause game logic.
Leon!
Helena, are you okay?
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Wow, one shot. I'm working on it.
Hold on, let me check.
I love ruining that cutscene because it's like, oh, you're already working on it.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Nope.
Way we're getting through that.
There's a way to stop it.
There you are.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Right.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Oh, come on, that's not fair. Also, since these guys have to crawl, the best option is just to set a bomb there and wait for them to come to me. Come here, my pretties. Well, all right. Ow! If we could not do this right now, that'd be great. Shit. Wonderful. Oh well, at least I got to get rid of some of those, because I didn't really need all of them. Come on, Helena. There we go.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
All right, now I have to run back Helena's path because I got a lot of shit to collect from her end. Points. Yep, here's another one. I think this is also points. Yep. And points. Anything in the water? Nope. Luckily enough, there is not anything in the water. Nothing here, nothing there, nothing there. Okay, perfect. What about here? Probably a snake. Yeah, avoid that snake.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Yeah, you don't have to get Dishonored too. It's a good game, but yeah, you can get whatever game you want. I'm not gonna stop you. And whack. Having a good time, having a good time. Again, don't get me wrong. Dishonored 2 is not a perfect game.
I promise you.
If you wanted more Dishonored 1, that's basically how it works.
Just couldn't let us go, huh?
Like, I'll watch playthroughs of Outlast 2, but yeah, getting it myself is just like, I didn't really like Outlast 1. Why would I want more of that? Now the death shriek. Thank you for the points. I'm just not a fan of that style.
Oh, shit.
No, Helena, stay away. Damn it.
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. We can't always be there to save you.
Out. Problem solved. I do enjoy a good shooter, don't get me wrong. But for Outlast, it's a matter of, okay, at what point is stupid beyond too stupid? Like, God damn it. Okay, seriously, this has gotta stop. And I get hit again. All right, come on, stand up. Get off this goddamn bridge. So you have to think about it like the way I think about it. Like, so he's carrying, in Outlast 1, the guy's carrying around a camera and nothing else. Like, no anything else. Which, okay, fine. If you're a reporter, I expect you to not have a weapon going in. But he runs across so many different people with, like, knives and guns and scissors and all that sort of shit. And he doesn't think to himself, this might be a good idea to have instead of this fucking camera. Gonna go for a little trip, are you? Aw, damn, I messed that up. It was supposed to be a shove. Did not get the shove. Oh, dynamite. Fuck. Ugh, that was a bad move. Stories. Okay, what story do you want to hear about? Oh, shit. Fatty McGumgums. Dead? He is dead. Perfect. What do I think is gonna happen? Ah, shit! Ah! More dynamite chest. Anyway, so what do I think is gonna happen in Outlast 2? Alright, so from what we know, the man's wife is missing, right? So that was from the demo. Which is probably going to be leading up into the actual Outlast 2 story, where somebody shows up investigating the missing persons case of the man, his wife, everybody in this town, in this farmer land, and it's just going to be, oh yeah, we're another investigative report. And then they're going to uncover the mystery. Now, if it's anything like the first game, It'll be another scenario of, oh, well, government's trying to keep this a hidden project. And nobody should learn about it. And if they do, they should end up dying. Roger. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, damn it. Oh, well.
Helena, get out of there!
Got it.
Leon! I need your help!
That makes about as much sense as I think it would be.
These guys never go down easy.
Tubby's McButterson. All right, Fatty went down. Perfect. Now I've got to fight my own battle. You, Dynamite Chan. Gotcha. It's true. Only 9 more days. On you, girl. Come on. Stop shooting. Nobody else has shown up yet.
Right. Which means there's gotta be a way out.
Well, of course it has to be messed up. Like, that's a given. There we go. Now I'm free to move. Took you long enough. Jesus. Anything I can collect back here? Nope, that's as far as I go. All right, fine.
You got it.
Nope, can't say that I've told you anything about that. Don't know anything about it, Blake. Doing, Helena? What? All right. I'll help myself, thanks. I got it. Yeah, it probably wasn't me then. Shoot something here? I don't remember. I went the wrong way. That's what my problem is. Nice. Good job. Got flip turned upside down.
got it.
Well, that was a thing. All right, see you later, zombie. Elena, no! No! No, girl! Get when you cost an elephant and a rhino. Elephino! Anyway. The jokes. And down we go. Now, in order to save myself from stress later on, I'm just going to hit every hole. There, you could literally go through this whole section without having to hit a single one of those, but I'm not going to risk it. This ain't a speed run. That's a big fish. Yep, this is one of those no-choice sections. I was gonna get hit. But there's a hole right here. Oh, beautiful. Look deeply into my eyes. Yep, there's another one. Oh no, he got a strangle on me. There's some points. This will be another section where I just kind of have to get hit. I try to scum it out as best I can, but Leon just like loves to force himself into a body that's he knows is gonna grab him. Elena, I need you here, girl. 2 meters away. What are you doing? There she goes. And now we wait.
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No!
Fish! Helena's stuck in the teeth. This is where I feel the button presses because I don't remember. Here we go. Spin, 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 spin. Good hit. Critical damage. Hit the weak point for massive damage.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Is it?
Okay.
Maybe you should shoot it.
Find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Think about it too hard now, girl.
Leo, get out of here. It's coming.
It is.
Shit.
Ah! There we go, Helena. Get some damage in on it.
Thanks.
Helena, need some backup.
Thanks.
No, not Zombie Chan. Not right now, Zombie Chan. That was my chance. I did it.
Glad you stuck around.
More remote bombs, just what I don't need. If there's a way to sell, though, I would. I totally would. Don't get me wrong, they're useful in certain situations, but here is not one of them. Stone tunnel. Yep. Nope. Good kick. Good kick. Look at all this shit she missed. Helena, what good are you? You're supposed to be collecting all this stuff and you just won't do it. Okay, so now I'm here. Be in a rock on the left. question is, did I see said rock? Yes, yes I did. Perfect. So that's four. All right. Bombs and a lot of ammunition. All right, we're gonna hold on to the assault rifle. That's gonna be our biggest help.
Roger.
My name's not Roger, damn it. There we go. That's a good hit.
Get ready. Here it comes. Aim for the dynamite.
Got it.
Good job.
Is he dead? Yep, and then they blew up the cathedral.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan, I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Whew! Nice round numbers, too. Get on the plane. So, as you can already tell, that particular chapter was a lot shorter than the first two. By a lot. But, it's all good.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Prepare for the danger.
Elena.
Again, it's easier to skip this cutscene just to start the damage. But, yeah. Oh, wow. That did full damage to me. That's probably the better bet here. As sad as it is to say that, that's probably my better option. Full damage. Full damage from that.
Into the same kind of monster we saw back in the cathedral.
All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Okay, I did enough damage. Perfect. That's what I was hoping for. Ooh.
Get to the tail of the plane. Find out what's wrong.
Lightning Hawk, and it's free. Redder before I head downstairs. I have to figure out where it is, though. Two! Oh, I missed it almost. And some points. Sniper rifle and a steady hand. Okay, that's fine. So I don't need one for a while yet, but we'll get there.
Oh.
The gas.
You got it.
All right, we've repressurized the plane. Time. Elena, could you get it away from me, please? Fuck's sake, girl. Lucky me. Why did they make these simple commands? Because it used to be left trigger, right trigger. Now it's just right trigger the entire time.
The plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Elena, we have to go.
And it. Remember those lovely passengers that were infected by gas because there's nothing to protect them? Here you go. And it's funny how they are all dropping ammunition now. Even though it makes zero sense. Out. For the record, planes shouldn't do that.
Why I can never sleep on planes.
Why that was a necessary step to roll down the stairs again, I'll never know. All right, time to pilot.
Worse than this cat.
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
All right, time to fly this bad boy.
I'll fly. Could you do something about this?
I'm on it. Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
Pulling?
This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Okay.
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
One. Almost there.
Just a few hundred levers. No worries. Woo! Cutscene magic. That used to be a lot more complicated. Something changed. Because that cutscene came rather quick.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
It's true. He did.
Fair enough.
We've been through this scene a few times.
K.O.
Leon, the plane!
Him again? Friend of yours? More like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit.
Welcome to the club. You get used to her.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it.
All right. Now the good news is, the big guy's not really worried about me or Helena. Which is fine, because I don't want to worry about me or Elena. Leaving me alone, however, would be nice. Oh, come on. I didn't have frame invisibility there. Whoa! Hey! Hey, big guy! Knock it off!
I need backup!
Which I'm okay with.
I take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm on it.
And this is on the other side of the fence, if you remember my Jag battle.
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on,
let me get this thing running. We can break that wall down. Fix this. Sherry, get
Roger.
Behind the wheel.
On it.
Oh boy.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
There she goes. You three, I need you over here. What in the fuck? You know, if there wasn't such great items up here, I'd be really pissed. Push. So the trick to this whole battle is using these explosives versus anything else, just because they're free and you can do it with a single pistol bullet rather than any other weapon. So yeah, if you're wondering what I'm doing, that's it. Remember how to get up there. I feel like I should. Miss a platform somewhere? See, now I'm trying to figure it out, because I'm like, huh, what the hell?
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you
were. Come on, big guy.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
There we go.
Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Oh shit, throw in the shade.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I lived in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
She was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Chicken. One dead chicken. Ah, oh, I missed. Second chicken is Wily. Two dead chicken. Whoa. These are some crazy chicken. Three dead chicken. Four dead chicken. All right, very good.
This way.
What was that?
It was a bee.
Trouble.
Once you go that way, we're gonna go this way. Gobble, gobble.
The bolts on either side.
Hello. I guess they're both in the market here. And over here, over there. So the whole point of this market is to,
the bolts on either side.
Confuse you a little bit. And yes, it is a little bit confusing.
The bolts on either side.
I just want to see how many times I can make him say it. Because there's a lot of those. And it sucks.
The bolts on either side.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
Again, normal way, skip the cutscene.
Is on lockdown. Residents were trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
Not the goo!
That's a new trick.
What?
Maybe I should cut the power off first.
There we go, much better. She's slowly jaunts over here.
Look at that, a padlock key. One down, two to go.
Not the goo! Yeah, you know what? Why not? Why not? Go ahead and unbolt this door. Again, if I can increase my mobility at any fucking possibility, I'm going to do it. Oh boy. Here we go.
Got another key. Only one left.
Okay.
Roger.
Found the last one. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hang on a moment.
Thank you.
There it is. Got it. All right, back to Main Street. We're good to go.
You got it.
Opens the door, please. Oh no, Pigman!
I need backup!
I definitely hit that trigger, but okay.
Looks all clear now.
Does it, Helena? Does it look all clear? I wouldn't want it to not look clear. So, in this time period, the other two took a boat ride and they ended up behind us, which is weird.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Two on the plane, two in the market. So that was it. Got them both.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
Yeah, this'll work.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
Someone else is here. Hostile? Ignora. She's the target.
Enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your games.
Shit!
He got you.
Ah, this is the most annoying fucking... Oh. Like, Helena, fucking shoot the damn thing. She stood there the whole time. I was shooting at it the whole time, but no.
We'll take the stairs.
Fuck off. Ugh. Oh, I hate that. God, I hate that.
Rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
No,
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you could bypass it manually.
Hey, Helena, you want to get to the panel?
You run interference. I'll work with Cunningham to override the security.
Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room zero. Security breach detected in room zero.
This is the fucking worst.
Security breach detected in room one. You're doing well. You're halfway there. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room zero. Security breach detected in room one. Disengaging locks in room one.
Are we room one? No.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada.
You
might not be working alone.
Like, and I had no control over this room. It's like the prototypes were just going for straight for Helena, and I can't do anything about it. Now this is all cleared out and all that bullshit. Oh, motherfucker. Hate it. Absolutely
Ada,
hate it.
We have to talk.
Sorry, not in a talking mood.
Like, that was the worst possible outcome. And again, I know the AI is almost perfect in that scenario. Except my AI is dumb as shit.
Ada!
It's like, get to the console, get to the console. I have no way to control the console as Leon. The only one that does is Helena.
She always been like this?
Don't lose her! I won't! There she is, cut her off! I've got her! Gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's the one who did all this! No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor. I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons. She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am. Captain! Freeze! Damn it! Helena!
He's gonna kill her!
Chris, wait! We both want the same thing here. All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
Maybe longer.
I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
First aid spray. I think that's the only thing worth mentioning in this room, but it's there. Anything over here? I don't think so. I think it just loops back. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Make that corner. There we go.
Leon, Helena, come in.
What is it, Hunnigan?
If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
More remote bombs. Perfect. Just what I wanted.
It's up to you now, Chris.
Oh, I didn't know that was a cutscene. Interesting. Never seen that before.
Are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right, let's go get this son of a bitch.
Akimbo! Because that's the cool way we do it.
You got it.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move! Alert the men outside.
Get wobbled.
She got me.
That she did. Time to train. Anyway.
Simmons!
Get back here!
Actually, was there anything back here? Nope. Just wishful thinking.
We can't let him escape.
You won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
There we go. Much better.
Roger.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. Just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. Ah! That woman. How dare she do this to me?
So much for the ring. What are you doing with bare hands? Thanks, Helena. You've been a great help. Let me tell you. You got up top already. Are you though? Helena, what the fuck are you doing, girl?
Okay.
There we go. Not quite. There we go. Woo! So much for that green herb I wanted. Nailed it. Headshot.
Leave him.
So yeah, in that short time where we fought Simmons on a train, Jake and Chris, or no, not Jake and Chris, Chris and Piers have gone on the ship, seen Ada die, fought the giant BOW, launched a missile, and now we're here.
We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
I really wish I could reload right now.
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
Files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan.
Bingo.
Could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Bioweapon. My accuracy. Yeah, that seems about right. Killed an animal. Nice. Anyway, that's it for this session. Woof! And we'll go on to Leon's finale and clean up next time. But for right now, I'm taking a break. Alright, thank you for watching. I appreciate it if you were here. Feel free to follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, comment, dislike. I don't really care one way or the other. And if you have any recommendations for me to play, or games you want me to play, or modes you want me to do, let me know. We'll go ahead and try and do them as soon as I can organize them, and then we'll go from there. In any case, I appreciate it. Feel free to watch all my other content that's already out there. 600 plus videos of different games. Including RE, but, you know, that's up to you if you want to watch more of these or Biohazards or any of those. But, yep, they do exist. So, have fun. And, yeah, we'll get back into this a little bit later. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching. Let's go ahead and see where my point situation is at before I go too far here, and then we'll call it a session. I don't think I have quite enough yet. It wasn't a big high point round there. Yeah, I've only got 55,000. So, that's it. Not buying anything. It's all good. We're good to go. Thank you. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.